Listen.
It was standing room only as hundreds of people packed into the auditorium.
If you want respect, you get it.
Almost immediately, people began speaking up.
The issue is a human rights issue. The issue is because we've always been there. We have all been obliterated. We have all been talked to like dogs, trash. We're not valued. We have no voice in this system.
In attendance, Asheville Police Chief Tammy Hooper.
When it's all said and done, just like every time I have been ready and willing to come to the table with whoever wants to do the work that's needed to get us past this.
While some called on the public to be proactive in their communities,
since I've been on the county commission, I'm one of the loneliest men in the county because I'm there fighting for us, and I look out in the audience, we are.
Yeah, what happened was bad. I agree. But the police, all police officers are not bad. Just like all community members are not bad.
Others rallied for a bigger change.
This is not about police brutality. This is about a system that's brutalizing us all the way through. Y'all been sorry for 400 years. Yeah, you coming up here. Why is it when white people started coming to black folks to black church and say, we so sorry. We didn't need
say it.
We keep on doing the same thing over and over and over again.
The president of the Fraternal Order of Police addressed the public asking for an open mind.
All I ask of you is don't judge the rest of those officers there because of Chris Hickman. Chris Hickman is the one that needs to be.